Welcome to the Accessibility Guy channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and today we're gonna learn how to resize a PDF using Adobe Acrobat Pro. The first thing I wanna do is look at my current page size. To do that, I'm going to select the menu button and then look at document properties. From here, my document is currently 11 by 17 inches. Let's make it smaller or larger. To do that, I'm going to open up the print command by selecting Control P on my keyboard. And I'm going to change my printer to Adobe PDF and then select the properties button. From here, let's select paper quality, and under paper source, let's leave as automatically select and then choose advanced. Now under the paper size, you're gonna change it from whatever it's on, which is probably a letter or legal, down to postscript custom page size. And then we're going to select edit custom page size. From here, you can enter in the dimensions you want the document to be in. Let's choose 8.5 by 11 and then select okay. And then select okay again. Okay one more time. And then select print. Let's save our file. And let's select the menu button and choose document properties. And now it is 8.5 by 11. If this video helped you out, please take a second to hit that like and subscribe button and leave me a comment about how difficult it was to find a fix for this annoying issue. As always, I can be your personal accessibility expert. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.